بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الوحدة أولى the first unit. التحية والتعارف. التحية greeting والتعارف an introduction. Greeting an introduction. التحية والتعارف. So here's our first lesson. الحوار الأول, the first dialogue. انظر واستمع وايد, look, listen and repeat. So here's خالد, السلام عليكم. خالد said, السلام عليكم. Peace be upon you. خليل, وعليكم السلام. And peace be upon you too. Khalid, ismi Khalid, masmuka. My name is Khalid. What is your name? Khalil, ismi Khalil. My name is Khalil. Khalid, kayfa haluka? How are you? Khalil, bikhairin walhamdulillah. I am fine, alhamdulillah. Wa kayfa haluka anta? And how are you? خالد بخير والحمد لله. I'm fine, الحمد لله. Okay, any question?
No teacher.
Okay. Alvia and Husna?
Yes, teacher.
Alvia is Khalid, Husna is Khalil. Start.
Okay, teacher. Sorry, I start. Sorry, Bismillah. Assalamu alaikum. Peace be upon you.
Husna?
Teacher.
Yes, yes teacher.
Alwiya is Khalid. Husna is Khalil. So I start now.
Oh, okay, teacher. Alvia first.
Okay, I repeat. Bismillah. Okay. Assalamu alaikum. Peace be upon you.
Wa alaikum salam. Peace be upon you too.
Ismi Khalid. Masmuka. My name is Khalid. What's your name?
Ismi Khalil. My name is Khalil.
Kaifa haluka? How are you?
Bi khair walhamdulillah. I'm good. Alhamdulillah. Walhamdulillah. Sorry, sir.
All faith to Allah.
Wa kaifa? Sorry, teacher.
You ask me the meaning of alhamdulillah, yeah?
Yes, teacher.
Praise to be Allah.
Praise to be Allah. Wa kaifa haluka anta? How are you?
And how are you?
Bi khairin walhamdulillah. I'm good. And all praise is to Allah. Okay, teacher?
Yeah. Does anyone have any question?
No, teacher.
Okay. Turn off your mics. Al-Hiwarul Ul. Awlu, the first dialogue. Undur wastami wait, look, listen and repeat. Khawla, Aslam alaikum. Khawla said, Aslam alaikum. Peace be upon you. Khadija, wa alaikum assalam. And peace be upon you too. Khawla, ismi Khawla, masmuki. My name is Khawla. What is your name? Khadija, ismi Khadija, My name is Khadija. Khawla, kayfa haluki? How are you? Khadija, bikhairin walhamdulillah. I am fine. Praise to be Allah. Wa kayfa haluki, auntie? And how are you? Khawla, bikhairin walhamdulillah. I am fine. Praise to be Allah. Okay, any question?
No, teacher.
Okay, who wants to read?
Okay, I read, teacher.
Okay, Noor, you are Khawla, and who's going to be Khadija? Anyone?
I'm teacher.
Husna? Okay.
Assalamu alaikum. Peace be upon you.
Wa alaikum salam. Peace be upon you too.
Ismi Khawla, ma ismuka?
Masmuki. Masmuki.
Masmuki. My name is Khawla. What is your name?
Ismi Khadija. My name is Khadija.
Kaifa haluka? How are you?
Bi khair walhamdulillah. وَكَيْفَ حَلُكِ أَنْتِ I'm good. Praise to Allah. And to how Allah. Are you? Praise to be Allah.
بِخَيْرٍ وَالْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ I'm good. Praise to be Allah.
Okay, any question?
No, teacher.
Okay. So here is Al-Mufradatul Ardu. Vocabularies display. Undir wastami wa'id. Look, listen, and repeat. So here, as you see, Kaifa haluka is for masculine. Kaifa haluka, how are you? For masculine. Kaifa haluki, how are you? For feminine. Anti, you, for feminine. Anta, you, for masculine. Masmuka, what is your name? For masculine. Masmuki, what is your name? For feminine. So the only difference is fata and kasra. For masculine, it's fata. For feminine, it's kasra. So, who wants to read? Hawa, Tufna, just try. I will help you if you make mistakes, inshallah. So just try. And if you
Let me read.
Okay, Noor.
Let me read, yeah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Kaifa haluka, how are you? And anta. For masculine. Anta is for masculine. Anti is for female.
Yeah.
Masmuka, what is your name for Masmuka?
Noor, listen to me. Masmuka.
Yeah. Masmuka, what is your name for masculine? Masmuki, what is your name for female?
Masmuki. So any question?
No, teacher.
Okay, others, you don't have any question? Okay. So, here we have learned this. So, here we have the first exercise. Okay. Here is our first exercise from this book. And I told you even the first day, if you don't do the homeworks, you will just waste your time and mind also. In order for you to learn something, you have to do the homeworks. It's very necessary to do the homeworks. So this is our first homework, inshallah. So I hope all of you do the homeworks when you get time for it, inshallah.
Teacher, last week no homework, yeah.
Yeah.
Last week got homework or not?
I didn't get you, Noor. You said what?
Last week got homework or not?
No.
No.
Okay.
Tadribul awal, first exercise. سل بين عبارته والصورة المناسب. Match the phrase with the appropriate picture. So here you see. Who's makes on? Turn off your mic. So here we have Masmuka. What's your name? And Masmuki. So here, the appropriate picture, you can see with these lines. Masmuki, Masmuka is for masculine. Masmuki is for feminine. So they have joined like this. Even here, you have to join Anta and Anti with the appropriate picture. So like that. This is our first homework from this class. Even here, kaifa haluka, kaifa haluki. So you just have to just join this one with this like this, and this one with this, inshallah. Tadribu thani achib. So here is the second exercise. Here is answer. So here you will answer. Assalamu alaikum. So the answer will be? Any of you?
Wa alaikum salam.
Wa alaikum salam. Kayfa haluka? The answer will be?
Bi khairin.
Bi
khairin wa alhamdulillah. Okay. Masmuka, the answer will be? You can even say your name, Masmuka.
My name is Hasna.
It's me, Hasna.
Yes, teacher, it's me, Hasna, sorry.
Okay. Here, Assalamu alaikum also, you just have, it's just the for the masculine and feminine. But the answers will be same. It's just the difference is that in the questions we have fatha and kasra, but the answers will be same. So this is our second exercise, and there you can even write it here your name, or you can just take help from the lesson we have learned now. So inshallah, I hope it comes easy for you. So this is the second homework of our class. So we have reached here. Al-Hiwaru Thani, the second. The second dialogue. Undir wastami wa'id, look, listen and repeat. So here it is. Muhammad, assalamu alaikum. Muhammad said, peace be upon you, Sharif. Wa alaikum assalam, and peace be upon you too. Muhammad, min aina anta, where are you from? Sharif, ana min Pakistan, I am from Pakistan. Muhammad, hal anta Pakistani? Are you Pakistanian? Pakistani? Sharif, na'am, ana Pakistani. Wa ma jinsiyatuka anta? Yes, I'm Pakistani. And what is your nationality? Muhammad, ana Turkiyun, ana min Turkiya. I am Turkish. I'm from Turkey. Ahlan wa sahlan. Sharif said, ahlan wa sahlan. Welcome. Any question?
Yes, teacher. Can you repeat with dialogue, min aina anta?
Okay. Min aina anta, where are you from? Ana min Pakistan. I am from Pakistan. Hal anta Pakistani? Are you Pakistani? Naam, ana Pakistani. Yes, I'm Pakistani. Wama jinsiyatuka anta? Jinsiyatuka is nationality. Your nationality. Wama jinsiyatuka anta? And what is your nationality? Ana Turkiyun. Ana min Turkey. I am Turkish. I am from Turkey. Ahlan wa sahlan. Welcome. Any question?
Nothing.
Okay. Anyone? Anyone else?
No, teacher.
Others, please participate the class. It will be good for you if you participate the class. So who wants to read? I can't hear you. Who wants to read?
Teacher, if nobody wants to read, let me read.
Okay. But it's good for the others to participate also.
Yeah, anybody wants to read?
Yes, I am.
Okay, Husna and Noor.
Okay. Mariam, is it?
No,
sorry,
what? Noor, you will be Muhammad, yeah. And Hasna will be Sharif.
Okay. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam.
Min aina anta, where are you from?
Ana min Pakistani. I'm from Pakistani.
Ana min Pakistan.
Sorry, I'm in Pakistan. I'm from Pakistan.
Hal anta Pakistani? Are you from Pakistan?
Are you Pakistani?
Are you Pakistani?
Naam. Ana Pakistan. Ana Pakistani. Wama jinsi. jinsiyatuka anta? Yes, I'm Pakistan. And what is your nationalism?
Nationality.
Okay, teacher. Nationalistic.
Ana Turkiyun. I am Turkish. Ana min or man, teacher?
Ana min Turki.
Ana min Turki. I'm from Turkey.
Ahlan wa sahlan. Ahlan wa sahlan. What is that?
Ahlan wa sahlan.
What is the meaning?
Welcome.
Okay, welcome. Thank you, teacher.
Any question?
No, teacher.
Okay. الحوار الثاني. The second dialogue. انظر واستمع. انظر واستمع. Wait. Look, listen and repeat. Maryam, assalamu alaikum. Maryam said, peace be upon you. Zainab, wa alaikum assalam. And peace be upon you too. Maryam, min aina anti. You see, here we have learned, as I told you, khasra and fatha. Min aina anta. For masculine, min aina anti. For feminine. Min aina anti, where are you from? Zainab, ana min Misr, I am from Egypt. Maryam, hal anti Misriyatun? Are you Egyptian? Zainab, naam, ana Misriyatun, wa ma jinsiyatuki anti? Yes, I'm Egyptian. And what is your nationality? Maryam, ana Suriyatun, ana min Suriya. I am from Syria. Sorry. Ana Suriyatun. Ana min Syria. I am a Syrian. I don't know, maybe it's called Syrian. Ana min Suriya. I am from Suriya. Zainab. Ahlan wa sahlan. Welcome. Any question?
No, teacher.
Okay, who wants to read? Hawa, Medina. You can participate the class. It will be good for you. Yes, I can't hear you.
I'm saying.
Your name? What's your name?
Hawa.
Hawa, okay.
Hawa.
Okay. Hawa. Then, okay, Hawa will be Maryam. Who's going to be saying it?
I am teacher.
Okay, how is that?
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam.
Teacher, but I don't know the other. Just
I can't hear you well.
I'm saying.
Yes.
Hello. I'm not perfect.
It's okay. There's no one who's perfect here. So just read.
Marianne, what? Me.
Hawa?
Yes.
Just try. Leave Mariam, just read here. From Min Aina Anti?
Min Aina Anti?
Min Aina Anti?
Min Aina Anti?
Min.
Min Aina Anti, where are you from?
Ana min Misrun. Misrun?
Ana min Misrun.
Ana min Mish. Ana from Egyptian.
I'm Egyptian.
I know in English, but I don't know in Arabic.
Just try it, okay?
Are you an Egyptian?
You know how to read the Quran, yeah?
No.
Oh.
I was being taught now.
Okay, no problem. Then you can listen, okay? No problem. Noor?
Okay.
Noor, are you here? Okay, anyone else? I have to check your names. Usma, you can't hear me? Tufma?
Yes, Chair.
And also D, you can participate the class. Just try. If you don't read, we're out of time. We are out of time. We only have 6 minutes because our class is only 40 minutes. Okay. Husna and your name
yes,
is Asma?
Teacher. Hasna, teacher.
Hasna. What's the other yes. student's name? Your name, please, if you want to participate. If you don't participate, we can't continue our class. Because if you don't read, how will I know that you have understood what I was reading?
Maybe I read, teacher.
You can't read alone, so we need someone else.
Maybe Usma?
Yeah, Usma, she can.
Usma, sorry, are you there?
Usma, can you hear us? Can you hear me? So I'll try to read. Okay, Usma will be Mariam and Husna will be Zainab. Can you hear me? We only have 4 minutes.
Usma, are you there?
Okay, she can't hear me.
Usma left it, teacher.
Noor, you can't hear me? Noor?
Yes, teacher, yes. You want me to read?
Yes. Well, who am I?
Okay. Mariam, is it?
Yes.
Okay. Assalamualaikum. Peace be upon you.
Waalaikum salam. Peace be upon you too.
Min Ina Anta, where are you from?
Min Aina Anti, sorry, sister.
Oh, Min Aina Anti, where are you from?
Ana Min Mish, I'm from Egyptian.
Hal Anti, Miss.
I'm from Egypt, sorry, teacher.
Hal anti Miss Ria, Miss Ria, what is your nationality?
Hal anta Miss Ria tun? Are you from Egypt?
Hal anti Miss Ria tun? Are you from Masir? Is it?
Are you from Egypt?
Oh, are you from Egypt?
Naam, ana misriya. Wama jinsiyatuka, sorry, wama jinsiyatuki anti. Yes, I'm from Egypt. And what is your nationality?
Ana Suriya. Suriya. Suriya.
Ana Suriyatun.
Ana Suriyatun. I am, what did you?
I am Syria. From Syria, yeah. No, sorry, I'm Syria. I am Syrian. Anna,
I'm Syrian. Syrian. I am Syrian. Anna means Syria. I am from Syria.
Ahlan wa sahlan, welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So, inshallah, our class is already, we only have 1 minute. So we have to stop on our class here today, inshallah. And they will continue tomorrow.
Inshallah, teacher.
Inshallah. So, masalama.
Teacher, yes? Can I ask?
Yes,
about the homework? Yes, yeah, I want to ask about the.
Yes.